thousands of fans of Japanese pop culture and animation are heading downtown for the Anime Expo. It's happening at the convention center. Olga Ospina, is there Olga? Live.
Whoa.
Hi, yes, it is me. I've got the big hair going on today. I'm getting the thumbs up from a lot of the anime fans. And this place, the convention center, it is packed with all sorts of fans. This is about fashion, music, comic books, everything of Japanese pop culture. Check out some of the creative costumes.
Hi!
Hello. Hi! The elaborate costumes, the wigs, the makeup. Anime Expo 2014 is in full swing at the LA Convention Center. I like your outfit.
Oh, thank you.
Who are you?
Mei from Yoshiyashi, the retro 80s anime. The Japanese for those obnoxious aliens.
This year is expected to be the biggest year yet for the Japanese pop culture extravaganza. So we're seeing some pretty creative outfits out there. What are some of the more popular ones, you think?
I think this year, because we have so many Sailor Moon-related things going on, there's probably a lot of Sailor Moon cosplayers.
Cosplaying is dressing up as your favorite animation character. We've got lots of Sailor Moon fans here.
I'm cosplaying Sailor Venus,
Sailor Mercury,
Sailor Moon,
Tuxedo Mask,
Sailor Jupiter.
So Sailor Moon, you're the big character.
I am, I'm so excited.
What do you guys love so much about anime?
Oh my gosh, it's like an escape kind of, and there's so many great characters and there's great costumes, which is amazing.
It's just a fun way to be creative, get an escape, get to connect with the fans that, you know, are into the same series, see someone else dressed as a character from your same show, and you know you have an instant kind of a connection.
Some 200,000 fans are expected to attend the anime convention over the next 4 days. And yes, many of them will be all dressed up and transformed into popular anime characters. Yes, they'll be dressed up, they will have the wigs, and they will be having a lot of fun. This place is actually open until 2 a.m. tonight, and that will be the case tomorrow and Saturday. Then they close at 6 o'clock on Sunday, but they are expecting the hugest crowd ever. This is the biggest anime convention in all of North America. I'll send it back to you guys in the studio. What do you think of my hair?
I'm saying keep it.
Keep it for the weekend. I'd love to see it in person.
Cool. Fox 11
okay,
weather.
Okay, I'll
the
do weather
look.
This over the weekend.
Absolutely.
Thank you, Olga.
Adorable.